COVID-19 had a noticeable impact on passengers' travel at all airports around the world. But Dubai International Airport achieved another milestone in developing a new system of flying again. We are here at Dubai International Airport to have a look on how passengers can travel with safety measures. Strict security measures were taken at Dubai International Airport, especially on arrivals area. Here you can see stickers put on the ground to show the social distancing, which is really important. It's a key factor to curb COVID-19 at Dubai International Airport. Wearing masks and keeping social distancing while you're traveling, while you're arriving, you just like hold your passport and you walk it through to the immigration counters. We will take you there to show you more. So after arriving at Dubai International Airport, you need to come to the counters. You need to stamp your passport if you didn't use the smart tickets. So here, we're gonna see what's going on. Here are the passport control counters. You can see that there is a barrier. That barrier is for safety measures. It's to ensure the safety of passengers and the immigration officers who are sitting on the front line, welcoming the passengers to Dubai to stamp their passports.
Very good. Over there, please. Welcome back, Dubai.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Thank you.
الله يحفظ الشيخ محمد الراشد المكتوم نائب رئيس الدولة رئيس مجلس الوزراء حاكم دبي خذ قرار بالنسبة لفتح السياحة من 7/7 واليوم احنا في تقريبا شهر من الموضوع داية النتيجة في ارتفاع عدد السياح ما شاء الله ولله الحمد في الزيادة يوميا عندنا العدد يزيد بعد COVID-19 الحركة بدأت ترجع طبيعية يوميا يزيد العدد يوميا يعني الحمد لله بدأت ترجع إلى الوضع الطبيعي وإن شاء الله خلال الأيام الجاية متوقعين يعني تكون الذروة اللي في 2019 خلال يعني قبل شهر 11 إن شاء الله اليوم إحنا نتكلم عن 20,000 مسافر في اليوم يعني رقم في بداية الجائحة نتكلم لك ما يتجاوز 500 مسافر اليوم يوميا ما يقل عن 20,000 مسافر ولله الحمد جزء كبير منهم سواح وجزء كبير بعد منهم بدوا مقيمين يغادرون ويرجعون يعني أخذنا كل احتياطات الاحترازية بالنسبة للتعامل مع الجائحة ولله الحمد دولة الإمارات اليوم من الدول المتقدمة لربما الأولى على العالم في هذا الجانب موضوع الكاميرات الحرارية موجودة على كل البوابات في القدوم موضوع الكمامات موضوع المترين الإجراءات كانت سابقا تأخذ 4 ساعات قبل السفر الحين بدأ الوضع يرجع طبيعي ساعتين ونص قبل عند المغادرة نعم ما كان قبل لازم ما يقل عن 4 ساعات الحين موضوع التسهيلات المقدمة في المطار في كل المباني ترمينال 1 عفوا ترمينال 3 وترمينال 2 يعني كان مثلا كونتر واحد للتدقيق الحين اصبح 15 كونتر فالوضع وايد انسيابي وسهل.
We are at the departure area at Dubai International Airport. If you are a passenger and you forgot your mask, if you want a protection kits, here are a vending machine that you can actually get a mask and a protection kit with sanitizer and stuff. To make your travel even safer at Dubai International Airport.
I'm used to coming to Dubai a couple of times per year. It's the first time that I come back since the COVID crisis and the lockdown, and it felt safe to me to come back at this time.
I have a trust of safety measures. To come to Dubai. I feel like things are really safe because we have to do a test before coming here.
Yeah.
And if you just keep social distancing, it's okay. So I just wanted to go back to normal after after quarantine and COVID. And then also I've been wanting to come here for a long time and I was supposed to come in March.
Yeah.
But because of the coronavirus, I couldn't. So I just decided to come here for the summer holidays.
Just for a holiday to get a nice little getaway. And I'm going to come out here. The flight was perfect.
airport obviously running smoothly, so if we'll come to Dubai, I just know it's going to be good here. I know what I'm expecting, so it's good.
The massive efforts provided at Dubai International Airport for passengers will surely ease their concerns about the spread of COVID-19 pandemic. Dubai Airport, always known as the busiest airport in the world, these days we can surely say that Dubai Airport is the safest airport to travel. I'm Al Shuk from Gulf News. Safe trip to everyone.